it's time to shine.
City Hall, you can see the world famous Heart of Summersette. A symbol of peace and goodwill, the Heart of Summersette is made of solid diamond. Every New Year's Eve, it drops at the stroke of midnight, signaling the arrival of the new year.
Look out!
Happy to help. There's no way I'd let anything ruin the big New Year's Eve party.
Happy New Year, everyone!
Nice save.
Thanks. Now that the Heart of Summersette is safe, I can spend the rest of the night ringing in the New Year as regular Zoey. Mom's finally letting me stay up until midnight. Gramps, your special New Year's soup smells so good.
How do you make it so good?
Wish I could tell you, Henry, but it's a secret ingredient.
Is it pepper?
No.
It's pepper.
Yep.
So, Henry, you making any New Year's resolutions?
Resolutions?
No, like, are you planning on doing anything big or special in the new year? Find a buried treasure, run a marathon. Kipper, is this the New Year's resolution list you made last year? Have you done any of these things? Well, this is a pretty long list. I'm not sure you're gonna be able to finish everything on your list before midnight. Good luck, Kipper!
So, how long until your cousin Zara gets here?
My mom went to pick her up a while ago. They should be here soon. You're gonna love Zara. She's so smart and so cool.
How cool are we talking?
Well, she has really rad hair. She plays electric guitar. She rides around on a super fast scooter. And she has a super cool dog named Riff.
Ooh. Okay, she does sound really cool.
Diving for treasure, Kipper? Okay, that's one resolution down. A lot more to go.
Miserable Marla reporting in.
This be Fishbeard awaiting orders.
Where's the big muscly one with the horrible haircut?
Cosmic Crusher. We tried to teach him to use the communicator, but I...
Happy New Year! Flap, flap, flap!
I'm muting you now.
And anyway. Everybody's in position.
Good. And you have the device I sent you?
You mean the party favor?
No! The glowing gizmo of power!
It's right here with me.
Excellent. We'll need that to pull off our plan. Citizens gathered at City Hall tonight will witness you finally defeating the beam team. That's when I'll make my grand entrance. That's right, my favorite group of super scoundrels. Before the clock strikes midnight, the villains will be in charge, and Summersette will be ours.
Try this. Tell me what you think.
It's great, Gramps.
Is it great, or is it the greatest soup in the history of soup?
Greatest soup in the history of soup?
You hesitated. Maybe more pepper.
What was that? Zara's here! Hello, family! Zoey! Zara! Oh. You must be Riff. Nice to meet you too, Gramps!
So good to see you, Zara Bear.
And you must be Henry.
Yeah, good to meet you.
Sorry we're late, guys. I would have called, but my communicator got zapped.
I can fix this with the beam computer.
Hey, is it true that the beam computer can fix anything?
You know it! Come on, I'll show you!
Don't take too long! Soup's almost ready! Actually, take your time.
Come on, boy!
Welcome to Beam Control.
Ooh. Wow. Look at this place. And look at that. And this. Oh, it's the coolest place I've ever seen. Just gotta plug this cable into your mom's communicator. And shbingo shbango. Yep. This should just take a second.
So, Zoey, any new superpowers?
What's the biggest beam bubble you can make? When you're flying really fast, is it hard to avoid swallowing bugs?
Yeah, all really good questions.
Wait, I don't understand. Zara, don't you have superpowers?
Oh, I wish I had powers. That would really rock. Except for the whole bug swallowing thing.
Zara, you do have powers. You're super smart. You're a super good guitar player, and you're a super cousin.
Alert! Alert! Miserable Marla is causing trouble at Summersette City Hall.
The heart of Summersette. I bet Marla's trying to ruin the big countdown tonight so no one has any fun. Time to shine!
It's time to shine!
Now that is cool.
I already saved that heart once today. I'm not about to let miserable Marla mess things up and ruin my one chance to stay up past midnight.
What's happening?
We heard the alarm.
Nothing I can't handle. just have to take care of one little problem before we start our holiday fun.
Alert! Cosmic Crusher is making trouble at Summersette Park.
Okay, two little problems before we start our holiday fun.
Alert! Captain Fishbeard causing chaos at the wharf.
Really? How many bad guys are out tonight? Don't they know it's a holiday?
Looks like you're gonna need a boost, StarBeam.
You're not going without me. Let's go Wonder Beam!
You guys are so cool. I wish I could come with you and help.
Me too. But we'll be back as fast as we can.
Aw, don't you worry, Zara Bear. You'll have fun here with me and Kipper. Hey, where is Kipper? Folks who can play the guitar like you do, you know? Nothing like great music and great soup, I always say. Now, how's about strumming something I can really stir this soup to?
Sure thing.
Yeah, now we're cooking. Oops, can't stop stirring. Can you get that?
No problem, Gramps.
Security system deactivated. Security system reactivated.
All right, Marla, I don't know what you're up to, but I'm not gonna let you ruin New Year's Eve. Hey, Marla!
Huh?
Crusher! Gotcha!
Wait a second.
Okay, Fishbeard. You're not Fishbeard.
A stink bomb! We've been tricked!
It's Cosmic Crusher, Captain Fishbeard, and Miserable Marla.
What do we do, Gramps?
Nothing to worry about. There's no way they're getting in here as long as Beam Security is activated.
Beam Security deactivated.
That's not good. Who deactivated my security system? Now, I should tell all of you to turn right around and vamoose, but would you like some New Year's soup?
Ah!
Security system activated.
I take it back. No soup for you.
They can't lock us out of our home. Not on New Year's Eve.
That door is no match for StarBeam.
Oh, honey, are you okay?
I'm okay.
Good. Because that door is no match for Wonderbeam.
Stop. Stop it! None of you can get past that door. I should know. I programmed the security system myself.
I thought for sure one of you would be able to break through.
Not one of us, but maybe all of us. They beat us because they worked together, which is what we should do. They tricked us into splitting up, but we're better together, as a family, as a team.
As the Beam Team.
StarBeam.
WonderBeam.
BoostBeam.
And AlphaBeam.
Dad, are you sure?
Three villains just took over my home. They have access to our technology, our superhero secrets, and they refused my generous offer of soup. Yes, I'm sure. Alpha Beam, power up! Okay, hang on, I got this. Just a little rusty. I said, Alpha Beam, power up! I'm back, baby.
Dad? The door?
Right.
Whoa! There's two of you!
That's my clone beam. Comes in handy when you need a little something. Oh, or someone extra.
Hey, look at that! Kipper's getting in shape so he can help us too.
Actually, I think he's trying to cross run a marathon off his New Year's resolution list.
Well done, Leonard. Well done.
There it is, boys. The Beam Computer.
Ooh.
Does it play video games? Because I crush it with video games.
We're not here for games. We're here for this. The glowing gizmo of power is our key to finally beating the Beam Team. Tonight, all of Summersette will see who's really in charge.
Looks pretty busted.
Which is why we need this computer to fix it. Apparently, the Beam Computer can fix anything.
Well, looks like it's gonna take a while.
Aye, if only there be something fun to do while we wait.
Fine, one video game.
My bubble will keep you and Riff safe while we take back the lighthouse. Bubble Beam Blast!
Sorry I don't have any cool powers to help you guys out.
That's okay, Zara. But actually, you know what might help? Cool battle music!
That I can do.
All right, Beam Team. Combine super energy on three.
One, two, three!
I am crushing it!
Alert!
Intruders detected at the front door. Alert.
Hey! Who changed the game?
Who cares? This game looks way better.
It's not a video game, you confetti brain ding-dongs.
Keep going. We're almost through.
We're gonna break through the front door before we're finished fixing the glowing gizmo of power. Let's see what else this computer can do.
Uh-oh! They've accessed the primary security software. We're in big trouble if they figure out how to use it.
Ooh, they figured it out.
Come on, Beam Team. We can't give up now.
Activated my zap traps.
Zap traps?
I designed them to trap bad guys. Don't touch the beams or you'll get zapped.
Boost, we have to save them. We have to do something. StarBeam! You kids need to get out of here.
But Mom, we can help.
StarBeam, please do as I say. It's not safe to stay here.
But Mom!
Zoey, please.
Oh, no. What are we gonna do?
Look, they're running away. We did it. We did it. We did it! Okay, fine. Mostly you did it.
That could have gone better.
I have to go back and save Mom and Gramps.
You can't go by yourself.
I'm coming with you.
And I'm coming too. You two are gonna need all the help you can get.
But, Zara, you don't have any superpowers.
Neither do you.
That's true.
Look, I don't know much about bubble beams or ghost sneaks, but I do know about sound and music. And I bet you that if you can make your shoes super-powered, then you can help me make my music super, too.
If I can connect the guitar to something that generates echo beams of energy, we just might have something.
Yeah!
Good thing I brought my Boost Box Mini Lab.
Beam.
the sandwich.
Eat the sandwich! No, the sandwich, not the hot dog!
A hot dog is a sandwich!
By the billowing winds of Neptune, it most certainly is not!
What is taking so long? Is there a problem down there?
Yes, there be a problem, all right. This blubbering blowfish thinks a hot dog is a sandwich!
No problems at all. The beam computer is almost finished repairing the glowing gizmo of power.
Good. I don't want to be late for my grand entrance.
When we show up, the beam team will follow like moths to a flame and... Uh-oh.
What?
Uh-oh. No, uh-oh. We're all good. We seem to be losing recept... Talk to you later. Bye-bye. It looks like StarBeam and her little sidekick are back for round two. And they brought a friend.
Uh-oh. Is that more beam weapons? It's the kids! Wait,
is that Zara?
Hi, Auntie Wonder Beam. Hey, Gramps. I'm Echo Beam now. Boost and I worked up an upgrade.
I'd say so.
Impressive.
Oh, no. I told you, you kids shouldn't be here.
Don't worry. We have a plan.
The energy that made these zap traps is tuned to a particular sonic frequency, which means we can take them out if we blast them with sound. Let her rip, Echo Beam. It didn't work.
Sometimes all you need to do is take a moment, take a breath, make a plan, and try your best. Try it.
I think a higher sonic frequency might do the trick. Something like...
All right, now let's get our house back.
She did it! Shiver me timbers, they're coming this way! Do something, you miserable Marla! I'm sorry, are you rocking out?
Sorry.
Rock and roll.
They're inside the lighthouse.
Where are they?
Beam control!
Oh, no. We're locked out.
Not for long.
Come on. Come on.
Come on. Come on.
Yes! Now let's go down to beam control and show those baddies who's in control.
Wait a sec, Riff. You stay here and guard my soup.
Yes. The glowing gizmo of power is fixed.
Oh, blimey. Do we have to do anything to make it work, or is it just...
I feel the power. So much power!
Jumping Jehoshaphat!
What's happening to them?
You'll never be able to stop us now, Beam Team!
What just happened? And where did they go?
I can't believe they got away!
For now. The important thing is we're working together as a team.
Whatever this thing is, I think it gave them those extra strong superpowers.
But where did it come from? And what are they up to tonight?
I bet we can use the beam computer to reprogram this thing to take those powers away.
Boost, I like the way you think.
All right, beam team, here's the plan. Boost, you and Gramps stay here and work on this device so we can turn those supervillains back to normal villains. We'll go try to find them and figure out what they're planning to do with their new powers.
And stall them long enough for you to reprogram that device to help us save the day.
Hopefully before midnight, because I really want to see that heart drop.
Beam team on three. One, two,
wait!
I just remembered something.
You know what to do.
Well, somebody's got to watch my soup.
Ava Payton, still coming to you live from Summersette City Hall, where we are just moments away from the New Year's countdown. And what are you looking forward to this evening?
The dawning of a new era in which all the villains are in charge of everything.
Okay.
Wait a minute! Are we on TV?
Hi, Mom!
Aw, come on, friends! This party is just getting started!
Aye! You haven't even smelled me new super-duper stinky superpowers!
Can we make a cool entrance or what?
Yeah, well, so can we.
Well, well, right on schedule.
It's over, Marla. You can't beat the beam team.
Sorry, but you're gonna have to go through the mean team first.
Yeah! When is the mean team gonna get here?
We're the mean team! What?
I'm sorry. I've just never been on a team before.
Can we just battle the good guys? Please?
Okay.
And such, but can I just say that'd be a very cool guitar?
Thanks.
This is not how I expected the family to spend New Year's Eve.
You think Kipper's having as much fun as we are?
Long now before Summersette is ours. All ours.
They're too strong for us with their new superpowers.
We can't give up now. We have to buy Gramps and Boost some more time. Well,
someone who can help us defeat the Beam Team once and for all.
Hey guys, I don't mean to rush you, but these super-duper powered villains are pretty tough and, oh, by the way, there's a big spaceship in the sky.
We managed to reconfigure the device. It should take away their superpowers.
But it won't work unless we find something to replace the crushed crystal.
What kind of crystal?
We used the beam computer to analyze the broken fragments. It needs to be something clear and solid, but strong enough to focus the energy.
Strong, clear, and solid.
Huh?
What about that?
Face it, you're never gonna be able to stop us.
Time for you do-gooders to step aside once and for all. It's our turn to rule!
Fishbeard, can't you control yourself?
StarBeam!
It's all ready to go. Just connect the wires to the heart and then press the button. Then the bad guys will go back to normal.
Got it.
What are you up to, StarBeam?
The glowing gizmo of power! On the top of City Hall, StarBeam has the device. Do not let her activate it!
So...
Alpha Beam, catch!
Got it! Huh?
Oh, got it!
Guess it's up to me. Go, Sneaks! Let's go! Go, Sneaks! Let's go!
Okay.
Huh? Echo Beam, you have to get that thing to the heart.
How? I don't have flying powers. Just my guitar.
Use your guitar on Marla so I can get out of this tornado.
Right.
See that? Rock and roll!
Oh no!
You can come down now. I've got everybody trapped. They can't stop us now.
Well, what about the guitar player?
Don't worry about her. Crusher smashed the guitar. She doesn't have any powers.
The plan is working! Now that we can finally overpower the Beam Team, nothing can stop us!
You have to do something!
Take a moment, take a breath. Make a plan, try your best.
Focus. You just need to focus.
What was that?
I am...
Echo Beam!
How's she doing that? Guitar.
Unless that super energy wasn't coming from the guitar. It was coming from Zara.
Wait. So that means
Zara's had superpowers this whole time.
Yeah.
That's my granddaughter.
Ready for the big finish?
Ready.
Uh-oh.
Forgetting about our super powerful leader up there in that spaceship.
Whoa, you guys are on your own. See ya.
Ooh, man overboard!
Okay, I guess I'm leaving too then. Good day to you. Ha!
Nice job, Beam Team.
You did good, kid.
I knew you had it in you, Zara.
Thanks, Zoey. It feels really good to help save the day.
And to have real superpowers.
And we did it all before the new year.
How long until midnight?
About 10 seconds.
Ah! 10 seconds to midnight, everybody! We need to drop the heart! Bubble me flash!
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, Happy New Year!
Kipper! You did everything on this list in one day? You must be exhausted. Well, cousin, Echo Beam, it sure feels good knowing there's gonna be another superhero out there to help save the day.
Yeah, I think we're gonna need it. Whoever gave that device to the bad guys must have access to all kinds of dangerous technology.
Enjoy your victory, Beam Team, because I'll be back. And next time, I'll handle things myself. Happy New Year, StarBeam.
Wait! You can't go to sleep until you try my soup.
It's time to shine.